You're probably wondering how the ball was stuck to me. There's a glitch going on that allows the ball to stuck to you and let you aim at any time just like infinity. This glitch is extremely off in 1v1s, so devs have to nerf this quickly. This glitch can happen when two people 1v1 and the ball goes crazy fast and allows the ball to stuck to you. So use this glitch before it gets patched. Anyways, bye guys, enjoy this glitch in public servers.